Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lamy here with Far Cry 6. Please enjoy.
We should take the base. I left a cliffhanger last time. You like it?
The armory. The uranium is inside. To kill the alarm.
That sounds like a lie. There's no children's hospitals on Uran. Why would you keep a spray can in an ornate?
Aquí. This should get me Juan's uranium.
My doubts have been successfully. Who am I kidding? I just killed everyone in this entire area.
Was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
Finally, gunpowder.
Depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
I think I have the key to this now. How do I open you? Hey Google. Oh. Not a word. I have a new pistol. I'll find the exit eventually. He actually can swim. Awesome. That was literally the only reason I was waiting. I wanted to see if he could swim. Okay. I'm packed up like a munitions man. Oh, now you have something to tell me?
What's up? The FND has seized a fuel depot on the east side of Santuario. Libertad needs that oil.
Appreciate it.
Oh, cool. Storm started.
Put that wall.
Fuck me.
Something mysterious about this cave. I haven't seen Triada symbol since I was a kid.
Juan.
This is the Solver Dam. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. Guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, well, what the hell is this?
This is Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve first one.
So do I.
Vive Libertad!
Supreme. It's not like a good brother. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple. Let's take a look at that Supremo.
Please don't make me.
Special ingredient that makes this all happen. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout.
Why do I need a gunpowder for a sniper rifle scope?
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use.
Hey, we need to talk. I have to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
History is on our side.
A history book never stops a bullet. Even if we get through.
Hola, guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Sneezing.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone. Clara, give me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice, pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me. No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well... That just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, you and I are going to do this. You need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us up. What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Here, dale.
Fumigator. Great.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact. Poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Oh, now you do this? That was supposed to be a lethal attack. Fuck. You know what? Fuck it.
Juan, the Supremo is fucking perfect.
And don't forget, if she needs a recharge, the Supremo loves it when you kill more soldados. She's fun like that.
Down, 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 down,
Hey, remember, death sucks. Da 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 la 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 ha la 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 la. Good job, buddy. Da 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 da. Thank you.
On my way.
Burning shit with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Thank you for watching. This has been Arcangelo with Far Cry 6. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time, y'all.